upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
Get up here and I'll get a look. Shit. Yeah, not around here either.
What about this? Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, go and check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Stay back.
Thank you.
Through here. Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car. Yeah, those were gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, man.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
Where do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
This place is very quaint.
Quaint?
Well, I don't know. I mean, how would you describe it?
Empty.
Yeah, that would be another way. Look at this place. Man, this is kind of sad.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Come here. We can use this to get over. Hey, look at that.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
We gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, so. Look at this.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this. Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Rachel. Do you think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
All right, stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
That's one way to do it. Jeez. All right, watch your step. Just stay close.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come. Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm pulling as fast as I can.
Ellie!
I need a bit more time!
Take time, Ellie.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it. God damn it.
Come on. I'm cutting.
Just hurry. Hell off, are you son of a bitch?
Ah!
close!
Get off your ass and on your feet.
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a drop. Ow!
Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel, go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty. Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Just let it go.
Found everything you need?
We're good.
Leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, but just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
You want to take a look around up here?
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Ted?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering? The little brat?
Ha ha! Fuck you too.
Oh, you know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
We have the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We?
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now, that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
Shh, shh, shh. One side.
Oh, I've been meaning to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. You know, I thought the two of you were inseparable. No!
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like there might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
Oh, gross.
All right, here we go.
So... why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
Damn it!
Talking to himself.
Bill?
Joel? This way.
And up we go.
You picked a hell of a place to hole up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key. Down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, and the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. It was a partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing, getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. And you gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork. So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with a battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work. This'll do just fine.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
If you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. All right. Time to sack up. That's not the confessional booth. That's my room.
All right. I'm not touching anything. Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet. I think that's it.
Good job.
We ain't in the clear yet.
Locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy. Kidding about this place, were you?
On your right. Help! What about this?
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
One of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. Ain't seen us yet. You stay down.
Careful.